The business card is one of the most effective, cost-effective business tools on the planet. But when somebody holds it, touching and feeling it, what is their impression of your business? Is it cheap? Is it shiny? And does it have the right information?